Oxymetazoline is an alpha-1A adrenoceptor agonist used to treat nasal congestion, allergic reactions of the eye, and facial erythema associated with rosacea. In this video, let's find found. What is oxymetazoline? What is oxymetazoline used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking oxymetazoline? How does oxymetazoline work? How to use oxymetazoline? What is oxymetazoline? Oxymetazoline, sold under the brand name Afrin among others, is a topical decongestant and vasoconstrictor medication. It is available over the counter as a nasal spray to treat nasal congestion and nosebleeds, as eye drops to treat eye redness due to minor irritation, and, in the United States, as a prescription topical cream to treat persistent facial redness due to rosacea in adults. What is oxymetazoline used for? Oxymetazoline is available over the counter as a topical decongestant in the form of oxymetazoline hydrochloride in nasal sprays. In the United States, oxymetazoline 1% cream is approved by the Food and Drug Administration for topical treatment of persistent facial erythema, redness, associated with rosacea in adults. Due to its vasoconstricting properties, oxymetazoline is also used to treat nosebleeds and eye redness due to minor irritation, marketed as Visine LR in the form of eye drops. Contraindication. Oxymetazoline is contraindicated for patients known to have. Use with caution in patients with high blood pressure, arrhythmias, thyroid problems, diabetes, glaucoma. Side effects. Among the side effects oxymetazoline, including the local decongestants outlined in the prospective literature, is increase in runny or stuffy nose, blurred vision, fast, irregular, or pounding heartbeat, headache, dizziness, drowsiness, lightheadedness, high blood pressure, nervousness, trembling, trouble in sleeping. Pharmacodynamic. Oxymetazoline is an adrenergic alpha-1 and alpha-2 agonist and a direct-acting sympathomimetic drug. By stimulating adrenergic receptors, oxymetazoline causes vasoconstriction of dilated arterioles and reduces blood flow. In a radioligand competition study, oxymetazoline displayed higher affinity at alpha-1A adrenoceptors compared to alpha-2B adrenoceptors, but with higher potency at alpha-2B adrenoceptors. When sprayed intranasally, oxymetazoline relieved nasal congestion and improved nasal airflow in patients with acute coryzal rhinitis for up to 12 hours in a single dose. An early in vitro study demonstrated oxymetazoline to exert antioxidant actions, where it inhibited microsomal lipid peroxidation and mediated hydroxyl radical scavenging activity. This suggests that oxymetazoline has a beneficial effect against oxidants, which play a role in tissue damage and inflammation. Mechanism of action. Oxymetazoline binds to alpha-1 and alpha-2 adrenoceptors, which are GQ protein-coupled receptors that promote vascular smooth muscle contraction by increasing intracellular calcium levels in response to ligand activation. Rosacea is a condition characterized by transient and persistent facial erythema. By stimulating alpha-1A adrenoceptors and causing vasoconstriction, oxymetazoline is believed to diminish the symptoms of erythema. In blepharoptosis, it is hypothesized that oxymetazoline works by stimulating alpha-adrenergic receptors on the molar muscle that elevates the upper eyelid, causing muscle contraction. Oxymetazoline is used in combination with tetracaine for local anesthesia in dentistry. Such combination use adds beneficial effects. The vasoconstrictor counteracts the local anesthetic agent's vasodilatory action, thereby constricting dilated arterioles and reducing blood flow to the application area. Oxymetazoline relieves nasal congestion by vasoconstricting the respiratory microvasculature in both resistance and capacitance blood vessels on the human nasal mucosa, leading to decreased nasal mucosal blood flow, edema, and airflow resistance. Half-life. Following ocular administration in healthy adults, the mean terminal half-life was 8.3 hours, ranging from 5.6 to 13.9 hours. The terminal half-life of oxymetazoline following nasal administration of the combination product containing tetracaine and oxymetazoline in adult subjects is approximately 5.2 hours. Dose. Nasal congestion. Indicated for temporary relief of nasal congestion. 2 to 3 GTT/sprays per nostril Q12 HR. Not to exceed 2 doses/24 HR for 3 to 5 days. Safety advice. FDA pregnancy category C. It is not known whether oxymetazoline nasal will harm an unborn baby. Tell your doctor if you are pregnant or plan to become pregnant while using this medication. It is not known whether oxymetazoline nasal passes into breast milk or if it could harm a nursing baby. That's all the information about oxymetazoline we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.